Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Have you ever asked yourself, when you get hurt, why did I get hurt? Do you know why we normally get hurt and we say that, oh, I'm hurt? The reason is because the other person has not behaved or reacted the way you expected them to be. So we have a lot of expectations from our people, from our near ones and dear ones. And if they don't listen to you or they ignore you, you tend to get hurt. So the choice is yours to be hurt or not to hurt. And you cannot expect the other person to behave or react exactly the way you want to. The other person can have an opinion of his own. But if he does not behave in the fashion that you've always expected that person to behave, you will feel hurt. And you will not even tell that person that your behavior hurt me or what you said hurt me. Because you are always expecting someone to say nice things about you, good things about you, listen to exactly what you're saying, agreeing with what you want to say. And not always will that happen, isn't it? Situations, experiences aren't going to make you feel hurt. So if that happens, like even if there's a tragedy in the family over which you have no control and you're hurt, again, the hurt is against God, against some God figure, against the divine. Why? Because you expected the divine not to give you this kind of hurt. Now, these expectations from the other or from the divine to expect something which is not in your control. You cannot expect the other person or even divine to behave exactly the way you want to behave. Now, that is really ridiculous. So the choice is yours. There's always a choice. Please remember, there's always a choice. There's a choice if you want to get hurt or you don't want to get hurt. You choose to get hurt and you choose not to get hurt. So always remember, if there is someone who says something to you which you do not like, you can choose not to get hurt. Because you have to understand life from somebody else's perspective also. You cannot be selfish each time and every time and say, oh, well, he didn't listen to me or she behaved in a particular fashion. That's not the way life goes on. So if you have that broader concept that each person has a point of view, each person has his right to have his own thinking, own feelings, you will not feel hurt. 8 out of 10 times at least you will not feel hurt if you understand this concept. So do not always expect someone to do exactly what you want to do or you expect from the other person. These things cause hurt. Now, these are small things which you can always take care of so that you're not hurt as many times as you probably would have been, which will keep you in a better state of mind internally than feeling hurt over small things, feeling so oversensitive about silly things, and you're hurt, and you keep on complaining, oh, I'm hurt. So we can always be mindful about that and not feel hurt as often. It's not really worth it. It gets you into a very depressed and a low state. It doesn't make you feel nice from within. Okay, great. So thanks for listening to my videos. If you like them, do subscribe for them. I'm on all social media platforms. You can get in touch with me anytime you want. Bye. See you.